I believe right now that the best person to help us address the dysfunction in Washington, the gridlock that just permeates the halls of Washington, get our economy moving again, to change that status quo, is Donald Trump.